not eliminated. He went under the bottom rope. He has to go over the top rope.
I mean, this is a battle royal right here. This is one of the best I've ever seen right here. These guys are letting it all hang out, and you gotta love it.
Only one man Southern rock band, Heath Slater.
Oh, Slater on the side.
Sheamus, what a move by Sheamus.
Sheamus just played a tune on that boy.
Sheamus threw a right hand. Slater dunked it, never came the right hand. And then he got kicked out of the ring. And look at him.
Destruction has just started, and this battle royal continues on SmackDown.
Mark Henry pacing around outside the ring because he went underneath the third rope and wasn't eliminated from this battle royal. He is still officially in this thing.
Did you see Sheamus just red tag that boy, Tyson Kidd, man? He just busted him, down, man.
So they're on the way to be eliminated. Cole, to your point about Mark Henry, to go over the top rope, both feet must touch the floor.
Nine men in the ring, one man outside the ring, Mark Henry.
As far as Mark Henry's, he's got a ringside seat. He's just checking out this thing like it's a movie or something.
Sin Cara, Justin Gabriel, Tyson Kidd working on Jinder Mahal.
Did you not see what Mark Henry did to Heath Slater when Slater was eliminated? He bounced his head off the stuff as a basketball.
That's just called taking out the trash or going to the concession stand.
Yeah, so he's not watching a movie. He's playing Repo Man is what he's doing.
I tell you, this thing is heating up. It's breaking down at the same time.
Justin Gabriel is victorious in one-on-one action earlier tonight against Tyson Kidd. Trying to use that momentum here in this battle royal.
There goes Gabriel.
Great move by Sin Cara to take Gabriel out and hold on and get right back into the action.
Look at this.
Wait a minute. Mark Henry just...
What is Mark Henry doing here?
Just manhandling Justin Gabriel. I feel bad for Gabriel because he's doing that.
Mark Henry is tossing people all over the place.
And the Usos have been eliminated.
Mark Henry just dropped that boy, man.
Mark Henry.
Look at the eyes
of Mark Henry and Barrett, Sin Cara, and Sheamus.
Great plan right here. Get Mark Henry. Get him out of there quick.
Yeah, this is smart. You got to get rid of Mark Henry to give yourselves an opportunity. You've got to work as a team here. Hopefully these are every man for himself, but you've got to get rid of the big man. The problem is if you wear Mark Henry down like this, Booker, where he's on the mat, it's so hard to pick up that dead weight and get him over the top.
Let me tell you something, the way Sheamus is going.
Oh! Thunderous clothesline from Wade Barrett.
Well, it is every man for himself.
Wade Barrett is looking to break out here. This is his chance right here. He has a great chance to win this matchup tonight.
Sheamus in trouble, teetering on the apron. Wade Barrett trying to eliminate Sheamus.
Barrett said a few weeks ago he's moving on to bigger and better things. Tonight, he could actually do that if he wins this match.
Such a dangerous situation for both Sheamus and Wade Barrett.
Barrett claims he's going to be the first ever English-born world heavyweight champion. It could happen if he wins this. Battle Royal, he'll get an opportunity.
Great shape, and he's got a whole lot of extra muscle on him as of late. Oh, man.
Look at Z Carr still hanging in there somehow. Sheamus looked at him like, I can't believe you're in this thing. Wow. Sheamus got caught up.
Z Carr looked like he's going to actually try to pull this thing out by any means necessary.
And look at Sheamus.
Again, teetering is Z Carr.
Wow.
Sheamus is eliminated.
We're down to two men. Mark Henry going to turn his attention to what's going on behind him.
Can't see Carra pull it off tonight. You got to be kidding me.
And again, now eliminated. Sin Carra went through the bottom rope. Mark Henry appears to be a bit stunned.
I've told you that extra muscle C Carr is carrying that leg with that velocity coming down. Took Mark Henry down. Beautiful.
See if C Carr can just stick and move here against the world's strongest man.
Look at Mark Henry.
Just the strength alone of Mark Henry.
Wow. Not today. C Carr is trying everything in the book.
Oh! And there, the world's strongest slam. From Mark Henry.
Guys, this kid is going to be easy pickings now, man.
Mark Henry, will his dominance continue? Or can Sin Cara pull off an upset? A major upset.
Well, Sin Cara in a bad, bad way right now.
Sin Cara just went for the rock.
Dangerous man in all of WWE, Mark Henry, who felt that this battle royal wasn't even necessary. Mark Henry said he deserved to be the number one contender for the world title. Mark Henry went through 19 other superstars.